Begin in a deadlift position. You're gonna grab that kettlebell. You're gonna do a powerful clean, bringing that kettlebell up using the momentum of your body, bringing it up to rack position on your shoulder. Hold for a moment and then bring it right back down and repeat. Five on each side, as you see here, nice and controlled. Use your body's momentum to swing that kettlebell up. Do not use your back. Keep those knees out, toes out, and always keep that chest high, looking up, keeping that back straight.